the mother of slain daughter Kimberly Williams De Leon, who lost her life due to a single gunshot wound to the head at her home on October 29, 2018, says to date she has not heard a word of satisfaction concerning the case of her daughter's murder. On this second anniversary, she says she and her family are mourning no less than the day the incident occurred.
A rough ride. Nothing positive in sight yet. However, I have been in communication with the DPP. We've had conversations. And all I have to do is sit and wait a little longer. But patience has already run out. I ask myself a lot of questions. Will I ever get justice? When will I get justice? Why did that have to happen? You know, and I just thank God. I keep asking him for the strength for me to press on to get justice for her, because I will get justice. I will get justice, you know. You cannot take a life from her two young children just like that.
Kimberly's two children, an 11-year-old boy and a 6-year-old girl, the grandmother says, are constantly talking about their mother.
Kids will be kids. They make you talk, and you know, kids will be kids. But her daughter used to be crying a lot for her mother, asking for her mother, but lately, you know, I haven't heard her. But they speak about her all the time. There are lots of things that remind them of their mommy. You know, they always say, if mommy was there, when mommy was there, we used to go here, we used to do that. And, you know, they talk about her a lot. I focus on getting justice for my daughter. You know, I fight for the children. You know, I have to fight for them to get justice, because that's their mom. I'm the grandmother. So therefore, they cannot fight. They have to have a voice to represent them. And so I am that voice.
As much as Mary thinks the case is dragging along slowly, she also says she understands that these cases take time. Time she sometimes thinks she does not have.
Anybody in my shoes would feel it's dragging. But we are not the investigators. We don't know what they're looking for, what they're doing, what they have done, what they still have to do. And sometimes, even if we are impatient, but we have to give them a little time. I mean, the files are in the hands of the DPP, so now he's doing his part of the whole thing. And even if I have no patience, but sometimes I have to wait. But how long can I wait? How long? The perpetrators, how are they having a good time, enjoying life, and she's dead. Two children without a mother, uncalled for.
The murder victim was 42 years old. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.